After watching the video about ownership and my personal experiences about yung cutting classes na sinasabi ko at saka yung may kumuha ko ng sariling kliyente, you might be wondering what did I do afterwards. You know, what I did afterwards is I approached my superior and then I asked him, "Boss, you know what? Nagkamali ako. You know, I'm guilty because sa totoo lang, nung fina-follow up mo ako ng question, ng report, you are asking me the report, at ang sabi ko sa iyo, hindi ko pa tapos. Actually, I'm doing another thing, hindi ko nagagawa yung report mo. That is why hindi ko mabigay sa iyo. And honestly, boss, nagkamali ako, I would like to you to guide me. Inaamin ko yun, what I need to do is how to correct it moving forward." Tapos sabi sa akin ng boss ko, "You know what, Neil, thank you for your honesty. Thank you for being humble on this one. For all the humility that you have, I think you will go very, very far. What I will do now," sabi niya sa akin, "is very simple. Pupunuin kita ng trabaho, dadagdagan ko yung trabaho mo, because kinukulang ka ng trabaho, and I think that's the best way for you to grow. Kaya since that time on," sabi niya sa akin, "eh, may mentor kita, re-reviewin kita technically, i-guide kita, i-lead kita so that you will grow a better person. Because all these temptations na andyan lang yan, but when no one guides you, no one mentors you, no one leads you, no one coaches you, you will be get lost. That is why," sabi niya sa akin, "eh, mentor kita from now on moving forward." And you know what? That's basically what happened. Tinambahan niya ako ng trabaho, na-review ako every now and then, and then now I am here in front of you testifying, attesting the goodness of my superior. Without my superior, I will not be here. Without my mentor, I will not be here in front of you. And again, without the mistakes that I committed in the past, without accepting those mistakes, I will never improve. That is why it's very important to accept first, recognize the deficiency, admit it, be humble, and get mentors. With that, I would like to thank you for watching this video, and I hope that you enjoyed it. Bye-bye!
Brought to you by Professionals of the Future.